this hopefully will help you. It's just as much as it's been helping me. Right now we are on, it's mathematics. It has 76 questions, and I'm gonna have my assistant read for us. So that this way I don't have to read, and if you guys want to read, you guys can read it. If you guys don't, you guys can just hear and answer the question before I do.
Mathematics, 76 questions, in list 12 items. And, tap to activate.
And don't forget to subscribe. This is so you guys do not forget my channel and forget all this. It becomes harder for you guys to search for my channel because I have all the subjects that you guys will need. So you guys should take your finals. And at any point you guys feel that I'm going too fast, you guys can pause it. If I'm going too slow, you guys can fast forward. So let's begin.
Question 1 of 76. Solve the equation 32 by 3 eighths, 1 sixth equals. Pause button. Not selected, 72, rate. Selected. EXPL. 1. First, work the part of the problem inside the parenthesis. 32 by 3 eighths equals 12. 2. Now divide 12 by 1 sixth. To divide by a fraction, invert the divisor, 1 sixth, and multiply. 12 1 sixth equals 12 x 6 equals 72. Okay. Next. Question 2 of 76. Find the square root of 124.9924. Pause button. Not selected, 1118 x 10 to the negative second power, radio button. Selected. EXPL. The square root of 124.9924 is 11.18. 111.8 times 10 to the 3 equals 111,800. 0.1118 times 10 to the minus 2 equals 0.001118. 1118 x 10 minus 2 equals 11.18. Okay. Next. Question 3 of 76. Find the square root of 3722.1835. Pause button. Not selected, 61.0097, radio button. Selected. EXPL. The square root of a number is the number that, when multiplied by itself, gives the number. By using an electronic calculator, we find that the square root of 3722.1835 is 61.00970005. Reference, AMTG Chapter 2. Okay. Next button. Question 4 of 76. Express 5 eighths as a percent. Not selected, 62.5%, radio button. Selected. EXPL. A percentage is a decimal fraction with 100 as its denominator. To convert 5 eighths into a percentage, divide 5 by 8 and multiply this by 100. 5 8 equals 0.625. 0.625 x 100 equals 62.5%. Okay. Next. Question 5 of 76. Solve the equation. 1 half minus 30 plus 34, 5. Not selected, 10, radio button. Selected. EXPL. First, solve the part of the problem inside the parenthesis, then multiply by 1 half, divide by 2, and finally multiply by 5. Minus 30 plus 34 equals 4. 4 2 equals 2. 2 x 5 equals 10. Okay. Next. Question 6 of 76. An engine develops 108 horsepower at 87% power. What horsepower would be developed at 65% power? Not selected. 81. Radio button. Selected. EXPL. If an engine develops 108 horsepower at 87% power, its 100% power is 108.87 equals 124.13 horsepower. Its horsepower at 65% power is found by multiplying 124.13 by 0.65, or 80.68 horsepower. Okay. Next. Question 7 of 76. What is the speed ratio of an input gear with 36 teeth mesh to a gear with 20 teeth? Not selected, 9, 5, radio button. Selected. Not selected. 1.8 radio button. Selected. EXPL. The speed ratio is the reciprocal of the gear ratio. The large gear has 36 teeth and the small gear has 20 teeth. This is a gear ratio of 1.81 or a speed ratio of 1.8. Okay. Next. Question 8 of 76. What size sheet of metal is required to fabricate a cylinder 20 inches long and 8 inches in diameter? Note, C equals pi xd. Not selected, 20 inches by 25 minus 9/64 of an inch radio button. Selected. EXPL. The sheet metal needed to fabricate a cylinder 20 inches long and 8 inches in diameter is 20 inches long and 25 minus 9/64 of an inch wide. 8x pi 3.1416 equals 25.1328. 25.1328 is slightly less than 9/64. Okay. Next. Question 9 of 76. Solve the equation. 4x minus 3 plus minus 9x 2 equals. Pause button. Not selected. Minus 15. Radio button. Selected. EXPL. In a problem of this type, work from the inside outward. 1. First solve the parts of the problem inside the parentheses. 4x minus 3 equals minus 12. Minus 9x 2 equals minus 18. 2. Now combine the two values just found. Minus 12 plus minus 18 equals minus 30. 3. Divide this answer by 2. Minus 32 equals minus 15. Reference, AMTG Chapter 2. Okay. Next. Question 10 of 76. Express 7/8 is a percent. Not selected, 87.5%, radio button. Selected. EXPL. A percentage is a decimal fraction with 100 as its denominator. To convert 7/8 into a percentage, divide 7 by 8 and multiply this by 100. 7/8 equals 0.875. 0.875x 100 equals 87.5%. Okay. Next. Question 11 of 76. What is the square root of 4 raised to the 5th power? Not selected, 32, radio. Selected, EXPL. The square root of 4 is 2. 2 raised to the 5th power is 32. Okay. Next. Question 12 of 76. If the volume of a cylinder with the piston at bottom center is 84 cubic inches and the piston displacement is 70 cubic inches, then the compression ratio is. Not selected, 7, 1, radio button. Tap to toggle. Not selected, 1.2, 1, radio button. Selected. Not selected, 7, 1, radio button. Selected. Not selected, 6.1, radio button. Selected. EXPL. The volume of a cylinder with the piston at the top of its stroke is found by subtracting the piston displacement of the cylinder from the volume of the cylinder with the piston at the bottom of its stroke. Volume at top equals volume at bottom, displacement equals 84 to 70 equals 14 cubic inches. The compression ratio of the cylinder is the ratio of the volume of the cylinder with the piston at the bottom of its stroke to the volume of the cylinder with the piston at the top of its stroke. CR equals volume at bottom, volume at top equals 84, 14 equals 6. This engine has a compression ratio of 6.1. Reference, AMTP Chapter 2. Okay. Next. Question 13 of 76. What is the piston displacement of a master cylinder with a 1.5-inch diameter bore and a piston stroke of 4 inches? Not selected, 9.4247 cubic inches, radio button. Selected. Not selected, 7.0686 cubic inches, radio button. Selected. EXPL. The piston displacement of a master cylinder is found by multiplying the area of the piston head by its stroke. The area of the piston is found by squaring its diameter, 1.5 inch in this problem, and multiplying this by the constant 0.7854, 1/4 of pi. When the area of 1.767 square inches is multiplied by the stroke of 4.0 inches, we find that the displacement of the master cylinder to be 7.0686 cubic inches. PD equals 0.7854 XB squared XS. equals 0.7854 by 1.5 squared x4 equals 7.0686 cubic inches. Okay. Next, but question 14 of 76. Refer to figure 69. Solve view figures button. Tap to activate. Pause button. View figure. Not selected. 12 radio button. Selected. EXPL. The square root of 100 is 10. The square root of 36 is 6. The square root of 16 is 4. 10 plus 6 to 4 equals 12. Reference AMTG Chapter 2. Okay. Next. Question 15 of 76. Solve the equation. Minus 6 minus 9 minus 8 plus 4 2 7 plus 3 equals. Pause. Not selected. Minus 96 radio button. Selected. EXPL. 1. Begin the problem by working the inside parentheses in the first term. Minus 8 plus 4 equals minus 4. 2. Combine the factors in the first term. Minus 9x minus 4 equals 36. 3. Clear the parenthesis in the second term. 7 plus 3 equals 10. 4. Multiply this value by 2. 10x2 equals 20. 5. Combine the two terms in the brackets. 36 to 20 equals 16. 6. Multiply this by minus 6. Minus 6x16 equals minus 96. Reference AMTG Chapter 2. Okay. Next. Question 16 of 76. What is the speed of a spur gear with 42 teeth driven by a pinion gear with 14 teeth turning 420 RPM? Not selected. 140 RPM. Selected. EXPL. The speed ratio is the reciprocal of gear ratio. The spur gear with 42 teeth is driven by a pinion gear with 14 teeth. This is a gear ratio of 3:1. The spur gear will turn at 1/3 the speed of the pinion gear. If the pinion gear turns at a speed of 420 RPM, the spur gear will turn at a speed of 423 equals 140 RPM. Reference AMTG Chapter 3. Okay. Next. Question 17 of 76. The number 3.47 x 10 to the negative 4th power is equal to. Not selected. 0.00347 radio button. Tap to toggle. Not selected. 0.000347 radio button. Selected. EXPL. The value of 3.47 times 10 to the minus 4 is found by multiplying 3.47 by 1 divided by 10,000, 1 x 10 4. 3.47 times 10 to the minus 4 equals 0.000347. Reference AMTG Chapter 2. Okay. Next. Question 18 of 76. Refer to figure 55. Find the area of the triangle shown. View figure. View figures. Pause. Not selected. 6 square inches. Radio button. Selected. EXPL. The area of a triangle is 1/2 of the product of its base times its altitude. The base of this triangle is 4 inches and the altitude is 3 inches. The area is 4x3 2 equals 6 square inches. Reference AMTG Chapter 2. Okay. Next. Question 19 of 76. What power of 10 is equal to 1 billion? Not selected. 10 to the 9th power. Radio button. Tapped. Selected. EXPL. An easy way to tell the power of 10 to which a number has been raised is to count the number of places the decimal would have to be moved to leave a number between 1 and 10. In this problem, the decimal would have to be moved 9 places to the left. 1 billion is 1 x 10 9. Reference AMTG Chapter 2. Okay. Next. Question 20 of 76. Refer to figure 57. Determine the area of the triangle formed by points A, B, and C. to B equals 7.5 inches. To D equals 16.8 inches. U figures button. Pause button. Not selected. 63 square inches. Radio button. Selected. EXPL. The area of a triangle is equal to 1/2 the product of its base and its altitude. In this problem, the base is the distance A to D, which is 16.8 inches. This is the same as the distance B to C. The altitude is the distance A to B, which is 7.5 inches. Area equals 16.8 by 7.52. Equals 126.2. Equals 63 square inches. Okay. Next. Question 21 of 76. Refer to figure 70. Which alternative answer is equal to 5.59? U figure. U figures, navigate up. Not selected, 1, radio button. Selected. EXPL. See the update PDF for the figure associated with this question. You must follow the order of operations rule. 1, B31, plus, B43, 172. 5.56 plus, 6.56, 289. 5.56 plus 0.02 equals 5.58. 2, B31 plus B43, 172. 5.56 plus 6.56, 289. 12.12, 0.04 equals 12.16. 3, B31 plus B43, 172. 5.56 plus 6.56, 289 equals minus 276.88. Reference, AMTG Chapter 2. Okay. Next. Question 22 of 76. The total piston displacement of a specific engine is. Not selected. The total volume of all the cylinders. Radio button. Selected. Not selected. The volume displaced by all the pistons during one revolution of the crankshaft. Radio button. Selected. EXPL. The piston displacement of an engine is the total volume swept by the pistons in one revolution of the crankshaft. The piston displacement is found by multiplying the area of the piston head by the length of the stroke. This gives the displacement of one cylinder. Multiply the displacement of one cylinder by the number of cylinders in the engine. Okay. Next. Question 23 of 76. A four-cylinder aircraft engine has a cylinder bore of 3.78 inches and is 8.5 inches deep. With the piston on bottom center, the top of the piston measures 4.0 inches from the bottom of the cylinder. What is the approximate piston displacement of this engine? Not selected, 200 cubic inches, radio button. Selected. The piston displacement of one cylinder of a reciprocating engine is found by multiplying the area of the piston head by the length of the stroke. The area of the piston is found by squaring the bore 3.78 inches in this problem, and multiplying this by the constant 0.7854, 1/4 of pi. When the area of 11.22 square inches is multiplied by the stroke of 4.5 inches, the depth of the cylinder minus the distance from the top of the piston at BDC to the bottom of the cylinder, we find that the displacement of one cylinder is 50.49 cubic inches. This is a four-cylinder engine, so the total displacement is 4 times that of a single cylinder. The total displacement is 201.96 cubic inches. Area equals pi 4, xb squared. Equals 0.7854 by 3.78 squared. Equals 11.22 square inches. Stroke equals 8.54 equals 4.5 inches. PD equals area x stroke x no cylinders. Equals 11.22 by 4.5x4. Equals 201.96 cubic inches. Reference, AMTG Chapter 2. Okay, next. Question 24 of 76. An engine of 98 horsepower maximum is running at 75% power. what is the horsepower being developed? Not selected, 87.00, radio button. Selected. Not selected, 33.30, radio button. Selected. Not selected, 73.50, radio. Selected. EXPL. 75% of 98 horsepower is equal to 98 by 0.75 equals 73.50 horsepower. Reference, AMTG Chapter 2. Okay. Next. Question 25 of 76. What is the square root of 16 raised to the 4th power? Not selected, 256, radio button. Selected. EXPL, button. The square root of 16 is 4, 4 raised to the 4th power is 256. Okay. Next. Question 26 of 76. A 6-cylinder engine with a bore of 3.5 inches, a cylinder height of 7 inches and a stroke of 4.5 inches will have a total piston displacement of. Not selected, 43.3 cubic inches, radio button. Selected. Not selected, 256.88 cubic inches, radio. Selected. Not selected, 259.77 cubic inches, radio button. Selected. EXPL. The piston displacement of one cylinder of a reciprocating engine is found by multiplying the area of the piston head by the length of the stroke. The area of the piston is found by squaring the bore 3.5 inches in this problem, and multiplying this by the constant 0.7854, 1/4 of pi. When the area of 9.621 square inches is multiplied by the stroke of 4.5 inches, we find that the displacement of one cylinder is 43.295 cubic inches. This is a 6-cylinder engine, so the total displacement is 6 times that of a single cylinder. The total displacement is 259.77 cubic inches. Area equals pi 4, xb squared. Equals 0.7854 by 3.5 squared. Equals 9.621 square inches. Stroke equals 4.5 inches. PD equals area x stroke x no cylinders. Equals 9.621 by 4.5x6. Equals 259.77 cubic inches. Reference, AMTG Chapter 2. Okay. Next. Question 27 of 76. Select the container size that will be equal in volume to 60 gallons of fuel. 7.5 gallons equals 1 cubic foot. Not selected, 8.5 cubic feet, radio button. Selected. Not selected, 7.5 cubic feet, radio button. Selected. Not selected, 8.0 cubic feet, radio button. Selected. EXPL. Since a 1 cubic foot container will hold 7.5 gallons, an 8 cubic foot container will hold 60 gallons. 67.5 equals 8. Reference, AMTG Chapter 2. Okay. Next. Question 28 of 76. The parts department's profit is 12% on a new part. How much does the part cost if the selling price is $145.60? Not selected, $128.13, radio button. Selected. Not selected, $125.60, radio button. Selected. Not selected, $130, radio button. Selected. EXP. In this problem, the cost of the magneto is equal to 100%. Since a 12% profit is specified, the selling price must be 112%. If the selling price, 112%, is equal to $145.60, the cost 100% can be found by dividing the selling price by 112% by 1.12. $145.60 1.12 equals $130. Okay. Next. Question 29 of 76. Find the value of 10 raised to the negative 6th power. Not selected, 0.000001, radio. Selected. EXP. 10 raised to the negative 6th power, 10 minus 6, is equal to 0.000001. This negative number is the reciprocal of the positive 6th power of 10. It is found by dividing the number 1 by the 6th power of 10, 1 million. Reference AMTG Chapter 2. Okay. Next. Question 30 of 76. Refer to figure 71. What is the volume of a sphere with a radius of 4.5 inches? View figures button. View figure. Not selected. 47.71 cubic inches. Radio button. Selected. Not selected. 381.7 square inches. Radio button. Selected. Not selected. 381.7 cubic inches. Radio button. Select. EXP. V equals 1/6 XPD 3. V equals 1/6 XPX 93. V equals 1/6 XPX 729. V equals 381.7. Okay. Next. Question 31 of 76. Select the decimal which is most nearly equal to 77/64. Not selected. 0.08311. Radio button. Selected. Not selected. 0.8311. Radio. Selected. Not selected. 1.203. Selected. EXPL. To convert a common fraction into a decimal fraction, divide the numerator by the denominator. 7764 equals 1.203125. Reference AMTG Chapter 2. Okay. Next. Question 32 of 76. Refer to the figure 66. Solve the equation. View figures. View figures. Navigate up. Not selected. 62,208. Radio button. Not selected. 36,002. Radio button. Selected. EXPL. The problem in the figure is minus 4 plus 6 plus 10 cubed square root 1296, which simplifies to 2 plus 1036, which equals 36,002. Reference AMTGCH2. Okay. Next. Question 33 of 76. Which decimal is most nearly equal to a bend radius of 31/64? Not selected. 0.4844. Radio. Selected. EXPL. To convert the common fraction 31/64 into a decimal fraction, divide the numerator 31 by the denominator 64. 31/64 equals 0.484375. Okay. Next. Question 34 of 76. A rectangular shaped fuel tank measures 27 minus half an inch in length, 3/4 foot in width, and 8 minus 1/4 inch in depth. How many gallons will the tank contain? 231 kuin equals 1 gallon. Not selected. 8.83. Radio. Selected. EXPL. The volume of a rectangular solid figure, such as this fuel tank, is found by multiplying its length, width, and depth together. All dimensions must be in the same units. 3/4 foot equals 9 inches. V equals LXWXD. Equals 27.5x9 by 8.25. Equals 2041.875 cubic inches. Since there are 231 cubic inches in each gallon, we must divide the total volume of 2041.875 by 231 to find the capacity of the tank in gallons. Capacity equals 2041.875 × 231. Equals 8.83 gallons. This tank will hold 8.83 gallons of fuel. Reference AMTG Chapter 2. Okay. Next. Question 35 of 76. A blueprint shows a hole of 0.17187 to be drilled. Which fraction size drill bit is most nearly equal? Not selected. 11/64. Radio button. Selected. EXPL. The hole specified on the blueprint has a diameter of 0.17187 inch. It could be drilled with an 11/64 drill. 11/64 is equal to 0.17185. 9/32 is equal to 0.28125. 11/32 is equal to 0.34375. Reference AMTG Chapter 2. Okay. Next. Question 36 of 76. A rectangular shaped fuel tank measures 60 inches in length, 30 inches in width, and 12 inches in depth. How many cubic feet are within the tank? Not selected. 12.5 radio button. Selected. EXPL. The volume of a rectangular solid figure, such as this fuel tank, is found by multiplying its length, width, and depth together. V equals LX WXD. Equals 60 12 X 30 12 X 12 12. Equals 5 by 2.5 X 1. Equals 12.5 cubic feet. The volume is 12.5 cubic feet. Reference, AMTG Chapter 2. Okay. Next. Question 37 of 76. 1.21875 is equal to. Not selected. 83/64 radio button. Selected. Not selected. 39/32 radio button. Selected. EXPL. Divide the decimal fractional part of this mixed number by the decimal equivalent of 1/64. 0.21875 0.015625 equals 14. The common fraction equivalent to 1.21875 is 1 − 14/64. This is the same as 78/64 or 39/32. Okay. Next. Question 38 of 76. How much current does a 30-volt, half-a-horsepower motor that is 85% efficient draw from the bus? Note, 1 horsepower equals 746 watts. Not selected, 14.6 amperes, radio button. Selected. EXPL. There are 746 watts in 1 horsepower. The motor produces 1/2 horsepower, 373 watts, at 100% efficiency, but it is only 85% efficient. 373 0.85 equals 438.8 watts of power used by the motor. Current drawn by the motor is found by dividing the power by the voltage. I equals PE. I equals 438.830. I equals 14.62 amps. Reference, AMTG Chapter 4. There are... Next question. What is the surface? Question 39 of 76. What is the surface area of a cube where a side edge measures 7.25 inches? Not selected. 381.078 in radio button. Selected. Not selected. 315.375 square in radio button. Selected. EXPL. Each surface of the cube is 7.252 equals 52.5625 square inches. A cube has 6 surfaces, so the total surface area is 52.5625 x 6 equals 315.375 square inches. Reference, AMTG Chapter 2. Okay. Next. Question 40 of 76. Refer to figure 56. Compute the area of the trapezoid. View figures button. Pause. Pause button. View figure. Not selected. 10 square feet. Radio button. Selected. EXPL. The area of a trapezoid is found by multiplying its altitude 2 feet in this problem by the average length of the two bases. The average of 4 feet and 6 feet is 5 feet. The area of this trapezoid is 10 square feet. Reference, AMTG Chapter 2. Okay. Next button. Question 41 of 76. What force is exerted on the piston in a hydraulic cylinder if the area of the piston is 1.2 square inches and the fluid pressure is 850 psi? Not selected, 1,020 pounds, radio button. Selected. EXPL. The force exerted on a piston by hydraulic fluid is found by multiplying the area of the piston by the amount of pressure acting on each square inch of the piston. In this problem, the area is 1.2 square inches and a pressure of 850 pounds acts on each square inch. The force is 1,020 pounds. Okay. Next. Question 42 of 76. Refer to figure 67. Solve the equation. View figures button. View figures. Not selected. 12.16 radio button. Selected. Not selected. 5.58. Radio button. Selected. Not selected. 0.042. Radio. Selected. EXPL. Follow the order of operations rule. Square root 31 plus square root 43 equals 5.56 plus 6.56 equals 12.12. Okay, next button. Question 43 of 76. Find the square root of 1,824. Not selected, 42.708 x 10 to the negative second power, radio.